Tonight, artificial reefs are being prepared to be dropped into the Gulf of Mexico off of Bay County's shoreline. This as the county moves forward with the next phase of their artificial reef program, funded by the Department of Interior. News 13's Erica Orstad found out more about how the additional reefs will work to build up the ecosystems offshore, as well as the industries that depend on them.
In the next couple of weeks,
we have some really tall 18-foot structures that weigh over 40,000 pounds.
Concrete pyramids like these will start to be deployed to the Gulf's sandy floor.
We have a small amount of natural reefs, so where we can, we want to put artificial reefs, and that's what we're doing here.
154 structures will be dropped to 8 carefully researched sites in state waters with a purpose.
And that's our goal, is just to give the fish a place to thrive.
The reefs will be dropped about 11 to 15 nautical miles offshore, southwest of the St. Andrew Bay Pass. Within 3 to 5 years, experts say the massive cement blocks will become underwater hubs of activity.
At first, you'll see things like baitfish come on the reef.
Scott Jackson works with UFIFIS and the Florida Sea Grant to help plan the logistics of the project.
Eventually, you'll start to see other fish species that we're used to, that we prize, like grouper and snapper.
For local fishing crews, it's good news.
It just gives us more places to fish.
It's very important, you know, for the whole community, the fishing community, the diving community, and the tourism all around.
The structures will add to existing artificial reefs that have already been dropped, working to build the ecosystem for years to come.
All this makes a big difference in their bottom line and supports and attracts our tourism.
Jackson says there will be similar funding for the Bay County Artificial Reef Program in the future, which may include more types of reef materials and permitted locations in nearby federal waters next to Bay County. In Panama City, I'm Erica Orstad, News 13, Panhandle Strong.